Now, if you're paying a mortgage, you're going to want to hear more about this concept, mortgage holidays. It means you don't pay your mortgage for a set period of time. In England, banks are rolling out three-month mortgage holidays to help manage the impact of coronavirus. So could it happen in New Zealand? Here's Tim Wilson.
As the United Kingdom reels from COVID-19, English banks are giving some mortgagees a break.
For those in difficulty due to coronavirus, mortgage lenders will now offer a three-month mortgage holiday so that people will not have to pay a penny towards their mortgage costs while they get back on their feet.
Developments being watched eagerly here. One mortgage broking company we spoke to told us that 80% of their clients are living paycheck to paycheck. Australian banks are also considering the move. What about us?
Mortgage Queen Sarah Hardigan is here. Thank you so much for your time, Sarah. Do you think mortgage holidays are likely in New Zealand?
Well, look, Hilary, they've rolled them out across the world. I mean, the UK has now said that anybody who has been directly affected by the coronavirus is eligible for a mortgage holiday. Again, they've still got to prove how their business or how their livelihood has been affected. I think it's inevitable, but that's my personal opinion. I know the big four banks have been in talks for the last 4 to 5 days on how to help New Zealanders through this crisis.
So they're talking about those who would qualify, their businesses being affected. How would they prove that?
Well, you'd have to show that you were somehow directly affected and that it wasn't just poor money management skills, poor planning, just unnecessary spend. Again, we need to remember what a mortgage holiday is. It's not free money. It's basically you get to step away from making the payment of your mortgage for a set period of time, but that interest doesn't stop. So the interest is still accumulating.
So just to clarify, you're not off the hook completely?
No, not at all. It's just a short window of time to help you and your family financially. The banks aren't the bad guys. They don't want to see anybody in financial hardship. And the mortgage is obviously, well, the home loan payment is obviously the biggest bill that a family has. It's either rent or your home loan repayment. So they would rather you go on a short period of non-payment arranged with the bank so you can meet the rest of your household needs.
And how long do you think these holidays should last?
Again, you are still getting further and further into debt when you do take these holidays because the interest does accrue. We don't know how long this pandemic is going to last. We're at the very tip of the iceberg. About 5 years ago, when people were going through, financial troubles and when the GFC was around, it was on average 3 months because that gave people enough time to kind of figure out their financial situation, what's actually going to happen in the future and were they going to sell their property.
Thank you, Sarah. It is great to talk to you. Bye.
No worries. Bye.